Well, crazy day. Two long police pursuits in the Southland today.
Yeah, Sky 9 picked up this chase in West Hills around 12:40 this afternoon. The driver of a black Lincoln Navigator took several freeways and eventually led deputies down the 405 into Orange County. The CHP says he's 17 years old.
Yikes.
He drove on the shoulder at one point. Police even tried laying down spike strips. He surrendered on the 5 freeway in San Onofre nearly 2 hours later. Deputies initially tried to stop him for reckless driving in the Calabasas area.